Tilt-up is a method of construction where large concrete panels are cast on site and then raised into position with a crane. First, slabs of concrete with reinforced steel are cast horizontally on a concrete slab. After the concrete has reached sufficient strength, formwork is stripped from the panels and they are prepared for lifting. Workers connect lifting clutches to the insert cast in the panel. The cables are pulled taut once all clutches are connected, and one final inspection is made to ensure everything is connected securely. A crane is used to lift or tilt the panels into position. A spreader bar is used to easily adjust the rigging spaces and accommodate a wide variety of panel sizes. Hand signals are used to help direct the crane and panel into position. The panel is guided into position and set onto the foundation. Shims are used to fine-tune height adjustments to the panel's position. Once the panel is in place, workers install temporary braces to hold the panel during construction of the remaining building shell. Once the braces are securely connected, tension on the lifting cables is relaxed, and workers pull on the ropes connected to the clutch releases to disconnect the rigging. Walls will be braced and then tied into the structural roof framing. The crane maneuvers to the next position if required, and the process is repeated until all the panels have been erected. Once considered a method suitable only for large warehouses, today tilt-up construction is the method of choice for many developers, designers, and contractors because of its numerous benefits.